or like something. It's a physics book. It tries to hit you with a physics book.
Oh, I get it.
The door! Come down!
Wait, so Nick, does this take place like around World War II era?
1912.
Really? Doesn't look like it.
Take place around World War I. Oh! Haven't you read the date?
Yeah, I did. I did.
The date, they say 1912.
No!
Date, no.
Ooh, in the face. Give me those elven arrows. I shot you in the face. Guess what? This bitch is trying to shoot my own elven arrows back at me. Unbreakable lockpick in Skyrim, and I love it.
Go! You got no backbone. Go!
Should I return the key to the Twilight? Should I return the unbreakable lockpick to the, I don't know. I don't know if I should give it back. It's really useful. But if you give it back, you get the blessings of Nocturnal. You have to choose one of the three blessings. I don't know what they are. Fuck. Oh, yeah, alright, I'll be right there. Speaking of non-dread, I'm going to go get more.
Right.
Hey, Billy, you ever had non-bread? I like it. It's like it's a type of Indian bread. It's really like, what's the word?
He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I
It's like flatbread, except baked
a bit more. Otis is more fool than...
Oh, wait, sorry. No, it's like flatbread, but not as baked. Like, you ever had fried dough?
I don't think so, but I've heard
it. It's almost like that. Yeah, well, it's almost like fried dough. You can get it when you go to Indian restaurants. Now that I have this light armor thief,
Nick, I'm in some
I need
house.
To make
where
a
do
light
I go?
Armor warrior. Is there rotting food everywhere? Press off on the D-pad, it gives you a little arrow.
Okay.
So when you say I'm in some house, we say I'm in some house, I don't know what that means. Alright, listen. Listen. When you kill the, killing the KKK guys, there's gonna be you're gonna find on the table, there's gonna be a key. You need to take it, because you're gonna go into some, this rich guy's house. Right after that, you're gonna, like, fall through into his house, I think. If you jump, like, you're gonna be fighting some cops on the roof, and then you can fall through the skylight. If you fall through the skylight, you'll be in this guy's house. There's a chest in his house, I think he unlocks that chest. And a chest has some very useful items. Like a lot, I'm by useful. I got some gear and a lot of money.
Okay. I have to work for these, so this doesn't sound that good.
Let's go!
Oh my god, Billy, I love being a thief. So much fun. And I'm so good at being a thief. Like, I just sneak around, and I can instant kill anybody if I sneak up behind them. You probably are. Did you meet the lead to get your shield infusion yet? Okay.
What?
When my mom gets ghetto bread.
Mom does that a lot, Nick. That's Lonnie about the soda we drink at sleepovers. It's always from my fresh shop or something.
Yeah, I know, right? I hate ghetto bread. It's not as good. My mom buys me, like, ghetto brand juice and, like, ghetto brand... She bought me ghetto brand chocolate milk. I was like, uh-uh. I was like, hell no. Like, I don't mind when my mom gets that fresh market shit, but when she gets ghetto brand... Also, this is, like, fresh... This is fresh market by our house. And literally, it's exactly what it sells.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame?
Alright, well, I gotta go, I forgot to re-put the twist tie on my man, Red. Be right back.
Thank you.
way. Yep. Where is that island?
Columbia gave unto the founders the tools to build a new Eden. They did so without hesitation. For 85 years they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
Yeah.